Ladies and gentlemen, we have one more song left from Elizabeth Whistler. I want to give her a round of applause. Thank you so much for coming tonight. If you want to learn more about Elizabeth, she has some business cards up here, but thank you so much for coming, Elizabeth.
I have just finished my set over here at Camas Public Library, as you can see behind me. And I had a wonderful day of songs. I hope to post this on the internet soon after I edited the music. So we do have a nice little crowd here. The evening's a little cool. There's the breeze going through. So they've got a lot of activities here at the library. They have hockey games, and they have food trucks around the corner, and they have a lot of other arts and crafts for the kids. I thought I could see Elliot over here. He could talk a little bit about today's event, but I kind of summarized that for you. So I'll see you next time, and live from Camas, Washington. Bye-bye. Oh, here we have Elliot Stapleton, and he wants to say a few words about this event today.
Hi, I'm Elliot Stapleton. I work for the Camas Public Library. We're having our block party. It's the first time we ever do it. We hope we keep doing it. And we were so excited to have Elizabeth Whistler play. Did a fantastic job. We're so excited to have Elizabeth Whistler play. It was great. We had a lot of people. We had at least 500 people come, so it was a really great turnout. There's more air hockey to be played. It's an air hockey tournament during the block party. So people are having a lot of fun, and just want to say thank you so much to Elizabeth. Thank
you
so much.
Hope you have it next year.
Sounds good.
Okay.